I mean, who knows if he's right? It's a bunch of untested hypotheses at this point. But in the end, we'll see how she turns out. For now, I guess keep in mind about Charlie that while she does have a song written for her and a name assigned to her and an entire philosophy of child rearing dedicated to her upbringing, she doesn't quite yet have a specific due date or even a mother.